Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our WordPress series. Today I'm going to show you how to create a WordPress staging site using Cloud WordPress by BoldGrid. A staging site is a fully functional WordPress site that you can use for testing or building. When you're ready to use the site, it can be migrated to your own server or used to replace your existing site. Simply delete the staging site when you're done. You'll need a free BoldGrid Central account to follow this guide. You can create one by going to boldgrid.com and clicking the Join for Free button. Once you have a BoldGrid account, log in so we can begin creating your staging site. Once you've logged in, click the Cloud WordPress option. You can choose if you want to install BoldGrid Pro Design Suite, BoldGrid Quick Launch Site Design Suite, or WordPress only. You can also create a new snap if you want a custom site setup that can be reused. Once you've made your selection, click the Install button. Your site will then be created. This may take a few moments to complete. You'll then see an Installation Complete message. You can click the Login button to access the dashboard of your WordPress site and begin testing or building. You can also click View Site to see your site, Finish to return to the main Cloud WordPress page, or Credentials to see your admin URL, site URL, username, and password. If you want to make a copy of an existing site or move your staging site to a live site, you can use a backup plugin such as Total Upkeep. This is covered in our guide on how to create and deploy a staging site with Total Upkeep. Thank you for joining us for another video in our WordPress series. Check out our WordPress education channel for more helpful guides, and feel free to like this video or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.